English is very important to me because first I want to travel to Australia, and then my dream is to live in Los Angeles, United States.